The egg bake was amazing, Jenny. Thank you. It was delicious. Dude, what happened to my screen? Alright, well. We're all good. Okay. Give me a hot minute. Let me set up everything and then we'll be good. It's okay, Toon. It'll be okay. Okay. Let me, Alrighty. Let's begin. The DLC was quite good. It was fun. That's really about all I can say about it. Alright. Alright. So, let's just really quick go over what this is before we begin. I'm basically going to fight every boss. Every major boss. No mini bosses. Every major boss in Thousand Year Door. And I'm doing it New Game Plus style. So. Basically, I'm at level 27. As if I ended my last game at level 27. I'm gonna rank up everything as I go here. I'm keeping, like, I'll just rank up partners as I go. They'll be automatically ranked up. And I kept all the badges that I have, plus a couple, like, special ones that the practice codes give you. So, should be good. Yeah, and I'll just give myself items and stuff since we're... The goal of this is to create strategies. So that's what we're going to do. I have... obviously, I have the practice codes on, so... to get around quickly and to warp between sequences. Yeah, should be a good time. I can just warp to sequences and then warp to a specific location, so I'm not really too worried. It'll take a little while to get to every boss, though, probably. Oh my god. Dang. So, all bosses have triple their HP and double attack. So, I think it'll be fun. Oh, you know what? I should just turn on, save anywhere. Alright, first up, Hooktail. Nice. I am doing Bone Tail, yes. Alright. How should we tackle Hooktail? Yes, he'll have 600 HP, but that's not a big deal. Okay. How do I want a meme on Hooktail? I don't know how much this does. Invalid item, huh? And that's it? I need to go into a battle really quick. What? Oh, I need to do it in battle. Let's see what this does. Wait. That did a lot. What? Seven? That's plus five. Okay. Hello, ACS. Oh, never mind. Okay. I just needed to see that. Okay, it's 6 FP though. Alright, alright. Oh, that was with Hammerman on too, wasn't it? Okay, so it does plus 4. So it would do 6 to Hooktail right now. Seven. Eight, nine, ten. I think this is the play. Return postage for memes? Sure. If I have enough BP. Dude, if I do 15 in 2 turns. I think 15, 19. Wait, I have maybe a better idea? Nah, this is good. Okay. I need... This might be wild. Okay, I think we got something good. with this cool, like, enhanced it's like Mega Smash. All right, let's do it. Okay, the only issue is I have to keep Mario in front, but you know what? That's okay. Better involve a tasty tonic? Maybe against Gloomtail. Oh, shoot. I forgot Peekaboo, dude. Well, that's okay. Wait, why did that do 7? Oh, it's the next one, isn't it? Okay, actually then? I totally forgot that breath does 4. Yo, what's up, Simon? Uh-oh. Yo, a POW block? Dude, that was a legendary tasty tonic. I guess I gotta super guard this. Yo, this destroys everything. Hold on, we're gonna, hold on. I need to let myself die, actually. We gotta redo it. I have... Oh. Well, I guess that works. Wait, no, no. We must do this the right way. I have to die. Can't live with myself having. Okay. I completely forgot that breath does 8. It's okay, it's okay. I got a new strat. How long have I been going? Let's find out. <clears throat> 14 hours, man. Jeez. I know, man, the POW block. Okay. It's a really simple change. I literally just do one badge change. Boom. Okay. Now everything shall work as planned. Oh, you know what? I just figured out I can keep how to keep Mario in the back too. Nice. fire? My dude. Wait. What just happened? That was wild. God damn it, dude. Okay, well, this is so not good. Let's try one more time. That was wild, dude. I can't believe the mood just happened out of nowhere. Hooktail, please. Alright, we got it this time. After this. I have no idea what the percentage is. Bruh. Dude, I did forget peekaboo. Okay, you know what? It's all good. Okay, we're gonna put on peekaboo. Man, great start. The moon destroyed me. We Paper Mario now. Alright, alright. By the way, some of the boss AI is really bad when you, like, make their HP really whack. So, you'll see what I mean. Bowser statue next. Please. Again, bro. That's okay. Wow, 101,000? Dang. Just gotta live, man. All right, dudes. mm-hmm. Yo, look at this fancy stage we're on. Oh my god, I did 11? Dang, I thought I was gonna do 10. That's okay, that's okay. Alright, we're just gonna warp on out of here. We got Flurry. All right, and then change sequence to 110. It's amazing what you can do with these practice codes, man. We can make the color whatever we want. Okay, how are we gonna deal with Grapple? Listen, I know you guys want to see Tornado Jump. Wait. They're gonna... Oh, Jesus. What do the X-Fists have? They have 2 health! Yo, we're actually gonna do this. Hold on, I'm gonna grab 2 more tornado jumps. Wait, this is a lot of FP. Hold up. I may not use 3. Dude, but that's, I think it's, is it 12 FP? Okay, okay, okay. All right, man, fine, fine, fine. Or is it 9 FP? I think it's 12. Alright, dude. You got it. He has one defense, right? Okay, hold on. 2, 3, 4. Oh, yeah. Okay. I think this is good. Oh, I guess my partners. How much HP does he have? Dude, he has 90. God damn. Listen, you know what? We're gonna save Tornado Jump for a better boss. Maybe. How much is this gonna do? I need to go see. No, 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 I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it. I just need to see. Bro, imagine not knowing your tornado jump strats. Get out of here. This 10? Does it really let you wait this long? Jesus. Okay. It does 10. Got it. Got it. So it's gonna do 9 to Magnus. Okay, I'm putting on quick change literally for one turn. Wait, this is gonna do 4. Yo, good morning, DeSale. Okay, yep, we're good, we're good. I'm gonna put on. Sick. Okay, I think this is gonna work out. I actually don't need two FE pluses. Oh. Let's do it. So I'm pretty sure Magnus doesn't summon the fists until like later. Like he's gonna keep using the stomp for a really, really, really long time. Because man, every event is a new chapter, homie. Also, good morning. Yo, thank you, Fortnite, Pokemon. You're just in time to see Tornado Jump. I really hope this math checks out. Subapit's happening later, man. Dude, I love broken boss AI. Dude, I'm pretty sure we're at his original HP value. Listen, I hope you guys are ready for this. I put quick change on just for this. I put quick change on just so I could get perfect damage with Goombella. All right, man. Thanks, bro. Oh, whoops. Oh my god. Okay. That soundbite ended. Alright, bro, we're just gonna... Wait, I probably shouldn't. We'll just get through this cutscene. Yo, what's up, St. Delicious? Also, I'm not doing Rockhawk. I'm just doing major bosses. We'll do another... Oh, god, dude. Actually, maybe we'll do Rockhawk. Dang, St. Delicious, I'm sorry. All right. Oh, what? How am I gonna do Rockhawk? Dude, he has 120 HP. Oh, cool. I got clock out. Yo, what color do we want Yoshi? Chat. We got red, orange, blue, red. Two blues, two reds? Wait. What am I doing? I can just make a poll. Can't I? Where's my poll thingy? Yoshi color? Green, red, blue, orange, pink. Well, I can't make the other ones. Oops. Alright, that's all you're getting. Yo, what's up, Kevin? It's, yep, Zephyrlus's practice codes. You can use it to adjust, like, anything. But yes. Red gang, rise up! Looks like blue's gonna win. Dang, blue wins! Okay, he's blue. Okay, And I have the super hammer now. Alright, how are we gonna deal with Rockhawk, man? Dude, you know what? I wanna do a hilarious, like, Yoshi power up with mini egg build. That sounds super funny. So let's do something with that. Dude, this might be the craziest thing I've ever done. Dude, what even? Okay. Yo, this is hella meme-y. Okay, what if he does? We're going full tank. He's gonna do 8, 7, 6, 7. Damn, that's a lot of power. Wait, let's use the supercharge too, actually. What's up, Ada? Glad you're able to make it during my birthday stream. Okay, listen. This Rockhawk strat is dumb. That's all I have to say. Yo, thank you for the follow, Ada. Okay, listen. I'm kind of hoping this works out. Just wait, bro. Just wait. This might be godlike. Wait. I just realized this charge ruins everything. Wait, does it though? If I only have one, if I have two flowers, say repeat them? Yes, it does. Okay. Wait. Hold on. He's gonna do 8, no matter what. Okay, hold on. I gotta rethink my defense. Hard mode is 2 times attack and 3 times enemy HP. Hold up. If I have this, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. So he's always gonna do 3. And if I don't guard, he does 6. That ain't good. I needed to do something different. Hold on. What if I don't guard the first one? 8. 7, 6. Okay. And then I guard this. 6, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh my god. Yeah, peekaboo is just for viewer convenience. Oh, they're all multiples of each other. This is so lame. Wait, I have a P down D up though. Hold up. Okay. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, or 8, 7, 6, 5. That's really good. That's wild. How is this not working out for me? I just guards forever. Okay, I think this is gonna work out. I don't know, man. It's gonna be kind of wild if it does. That's all I'm gonna say. Uh-oh. Do I need to go right before that? What do you mean? Oh, I should probably... Okay, this will hopefully set a flag or something for me. What do you mean? Ugh. Oh, you know what I could do? Alright, let's leave. Okay, hopefully this puts me in the major leagues. God damn. I guess we're going to, whatever, dude. All right. There's nothing I can do about it. I'm sorry. Rock Cock's not happening. I don't know why I can't get to Rock Hawk though. I feel like I've been able to do it before, but I'm just not. I'm just. Wait. Wait, hold up, hold up. Dokkan. Hold on. Yo, what's up, Dark? Okay. Toe 03, okay. Dang, dude. I don't know how to do it. I'm giving up. This is such a cool strat, but I'm giving up. I'm sorry. It's all good, it's all good. You know what? It's all good, Ming. I'm gonna do something similar. Just with this. Yeah, we'll see if this works out. Jesus, dude, 180. Okay, plus two? Not bad. I do too. Yeah, be dodgy, bro. Damn, he's just straight up going for Yoshi, man. That was a lot of attack power. Yo, what's up, XY? Stop. I didn't know who was gonna go for, man. I was super guarding it either way. I'm just gonna super guard whenever he buffs attack. Cause this strat, I'm gonna do like one bit of it, and then I'm just gonna kill him. So you guys can see what I was planning. I don't know what he did. Oh, it was defense again. Oops! That's a lot of channel points. Alright, dude. You may be wondering, Cappy, why are you charging? It all makes sense soon, I swear. I don't even know what number I'm at this point, man. Wait, what did he do? Yo, stop increasing attack, dog. Yoshi needs to get into peril. Dude, just in case he does, he increases attack again. Yo, sick. Perfect FP, sweet treat. Oh my god, bro. I want you to know that this Rockhawk strat was actually like perfect FP and damage. It would have been sick. I'm kind of disappointed. There we go. Okay, attack Yoshi, bro. All right. Let's just oh, he needs to I need to wait for defense to run out. That's fine. That's perfect. Yo, you're just in time, Metal? Alright, dudes. Let's, wait, what? That did nothing. Hello? Oh my god, Mini Egg doesn't take charge. I hate my life, dude. You know what? Fine. Fine, bro. We're gonna go even further. Oh, his is HP based. Alright, dude. See ya, bro. Should I gulp? No. Nope. It wouldn't have happened. Alright. Well. Hashtag fuck Grubba. Listen, Dark. I forgot. Wait, don't do this to me, please. Okay, I'm just gonna fight Duplis 2, by the way. Because Duplis 1 is pointless. So let me just, you know. Two, 10. Oops, I still have my partners. That's okay. Yo, what's up, Jack? I'm so mad about the charge thing, bro. Like, it really gets me. Oh, it's because of the HP plus. Huh? That's exactly my reaction! Okay. Listen, dude, we're just gonna go big brain. We're just gonna go power bounce. I'm just gonna destroy these guys. Where's power punch? Where's point swap? There it is. Yo, Soup Master, thank you for the follow. Okay. I have Peekaboo on, right? Let's do it. Listen, man, this is less challenging and more give and more. I wanted a reason to showcase the practice codes because they're dope AF. I don't have an FAQ for this specifically, but I'm using Zephyrlus's practice codes to warp between bosses, basically. Oh no, that was... Oh, I'm dead. I forgot about that. Wild. Okay. I forgot. Okay. Dude, I'm gonna put on FP drain. Where is it? Use the debug badge? No way, man. Oh my god, the partners don't have increased health. I just realized that. So, screw the partners, they're free. We're going in. Damn, plus two, plus two. Yo, he came running. Sick. Time to do some big damage. Wait, was that? That wasn't perfect, was it? Damn, wait. Wait. It was literally one over? Yo, that's so sick, actually. Wait, hold on. I can't, like, that sparkling thing is gonna stay. Yo, what's up, Chase? You'll see in a second. I'm warping between, like, bosses and sequences to just get to the bosses. Okay, Cortez will be fun, I think. These guys, eh. Grubba and Dupless, bleh. Oh, I need to give myself, this. And the crank. Okay, cheats. $252. And I'll give myself Bobbery in a sec. We'll get there. crank's already open. I don't have to worry about it. God damn it. Let's change my stats. Vivian, now rank 1. I forgot what her rank 2 is. Is it 20 or 25? I think it's 25. I think it's 25, and then she just goes up 5 to 30. Yo, a Galvantula, hold up. Oh, I can't go fast on this. On Vivian? What? That's so whack. But okay, that's fine. I'm not even going to use Vivian. Whatever. Sick, dude. Alright, give me 1 second, my dudes. I really have to use the restroom. So just give me like 2 minutes. I'm not gonna go to the intermission thing. Okay, I'm back. Alright. I think I'm gonna use my boy Bomb. Or maybe I will use Vivian. Yo, good morning, Duplis. Okay. So, Cortez has 60 health now. That's kind of wild. Thank you. 2, 4, 6, 11. Okay. Trying to figure out how to do. Yo, what's up, Tupai? I'm doing all right. Yo, what's up, Oro? Yeah, man, I'm doing okay. I'm making it through somehow. Why is my chat being weird? Okay. Wouldn't let me scroll up. Hello. Okay. Hold on, I'm just trying to figure out FP for in it. I guess it's just. Okay. Okay, let me just double check my math. 1, 3, 5, 10, 11, 12. 14 I am using the boy to tank for me. Let's roll. Yo, thanks for stopping by, Metal. Dude, I don't know if he attacks the front or not. Shoot. Well, that's okay. Actually? Yeah. Two. Yo, this audience, though. Look at this super guarding. That was super dope. Wow. One away from leveling up. We're just going to do this because Crump is next. Oh my god, dude. Sad. I accidentally didn't press the Y button. Just gonna okay. What should we do for Crump? ~180 times in a row? No, thanks, you man. The let Crump kill you strat? Okay. Yo, what's up, Metal Marker? I'm excited for the new Paper Mario. Dude, I've already got a sweet strat for Smorg involving the other Quake Hammer, like the crazy Quake Hammer. Yo, thank you for the follow. Okay. Yo, real Omi? Snap, I'm gonna have to check that out. What do I wanna do for Crump, man? Oh, snap, on Monday? Dope. Okay, I need to like. He has 90, which sucks, but you know. Can Crumpy put to sleep? That would be kind of hilarious. Oh my god. Yo, he's actually pretty weak to sleep. I gotta see what happens, man. I gotta see what happens when he sleeps. In the second phase. It has to happen. We gotta see. We're gonna use Goom. I've never actually seen Crump asleep before. So I just gotta see it. I forgot to recover my FP. That's okay. Easily fixed. Yo, nice. Holy shit. That's so much damage. He didn't go to sleep. What is even my life? Good Lord. Gotta recover my FP. No, it has to be worth. Ow. I must see. I just gotta super guard the ball. Easy. Easy clap. See? Easy clap. Alright, go to sleep, bro. It's done! Dude, look at all those turns! Look at that X-Not army HP! Bro! I didn't expect. Okay. Welp. I've never seen that before. That's so cool. I don't know, man. I thought they wouldn't roll up. That was wild, dude. Straight up, that was wild. Oh my god, dude. Okay, I gotta make sure I hit this one. Yo, one? Damn. Okay, yo, what's up, Swarm? Okay, now I just want to see if more come in. Okay. Okay. That's kind of cool. I don't know. I think that would have killed me otherwise. Dang. Yo, that was whack. Okay, I learned some cool things. Dude, that was so much super guarding. Alright, goodbye. I feel like I learned something in this boss battle. Dude, I leveled up. Okay. Cheats. Okay, so Smorg, how much HP do those things have? Okay, this thing, this badge, I forgot how much this badge is. Does anyone know, actually? How much this, hold on. This invalid Quake is? Is it like 10? Or 8 or something? Oh, I don't know how many people I can have upgrade. It doesn't really matter. Oh, I have the Ultra Boots. Now. Okay. So I want to use that Quake thing. I don't know how much FP it is, though. Yo, sounds good, Dennis. Seven? Jesus. Is that gonna work out? Yeah. Yo, we're gonna put on some big Goombella damage. Like, I'm talking huge Goombella damage. I will keep the Power Punch. Do I have a made a team for sub battles? I just have a couple of the teams that I've downloaded online. I think that'll work out. Yo, good morning, Marlo. I hope this thing is... I hope it's 7 FP. If not, I'll just adjust. Yeah, you can download Pokemon teams in Sword and Shield. Yo, nice. I hope this is enough attack power. Oh, that's too much attack power. Well, whatever, I guess. It's definitely not base plus four, because I didn't have, yeah, I only have two dark, I think. Oh, maybe I have four on. I don't know. I think it might just do 10 damage, straight up. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Okay, come on, power lift. Give me the huge damage. Come on, man. Bro. I am cursed when it comes to, I'm cursed when it comes to power lift attack. Jesus. Oh, it's the claw free. Ah, yes. Easy. Oh, shark. Hard mode is not very hard. Well, I'm also doing New Game Plus. It would be a little harder if I didn't have all the, like, every single badge from the beginning. But I think that's part of the fun of it. Ew. Bro. Whoa. Okay. I'm doing something a little different. Let's get myself the Ultra Hammer first. Okay. We're gonna try to do the crump thing. We're actually gonna put on the young HP plus P. Using the boy Bob's. Dude, the only problem with hard mode, or like whenever people do it, there's a big problem with hard mode. It's that these kinds of bosses, like Magnus von Greppel, dude, they're like so boring. I was like, there's really no other way to say it. They're boring F, dude. It's hard to meme and not take like a bajillion years at the same time, because I have other stuff to do for the stream. So now we're just demolishing everything, which is fine. I love demolishing bosses, but it's such, dude, I agree. I wish the AI wasn't so bad. It's okay though, it's okay. We'll body these bosses and be on our way. I might actually stop here, to be honest. I think this might be the last boss. As much as I want to do Shadow Queen and Bone Tail, I think, you know what I'll do? I think I'll continue this stream. I'll continue this playthrough. I'll do, like, all of Chapter 8 and Bone Tail in one go. It'll be, like, an extra bonus stream. I think that would be a good idea. Because it's going to take a while to get through 600 HP without just being super boring. Well, almost an hour behind schedule, but yeah. Alright, dudes. Damn. Okay. What? Bruh. Oh, he's not below 61 yet. God damn it. Okay. Dude! My bucket. Listen, I think, I don't know about you guys, but I think that's a perfect way to end it.